The simple answer for me is yes, yes, and yes. We need to get these weapons of war off the streets. At the town hall we had on gun violence, I also said that people keep talking to me about, well, when I run into somebody who supports guns, who, you know, a gun rights person, they call themselves, they say, well, cars kill about as many people as guns every year, but you don't want to ban cars, do you? And I say, no, but you need a license to drive a car. You need to register your car, and you need to carry liability insurance to drive your car on the public streets. So why don't we force gun owners to register their guns? Why don't we force them to carry liability insurance? You can bet if you get insurance companies involved in gun ownership, then we're not going to be giving guns to people who are mentally ill. Frankly, I think we should get the health insurance companies involved, because they're going to need something to do when we get universal health care. Single payer. Give them a little something. So I really think that we've got to think outside the box when it comes to gun violence. We need to address it as a social problem as well. And I think some of the other things that I've talked about today, like a universal basic income, will actually help people in poor communities have an alternative to the black market economies where guns and drugs are in. So thank you for that question. It's so critical today. Thanks.